The Divi theme now comes with its own theme builder, which allows you to create global headers and create your custom navigation menus. However, it's still possible to use our pre-made navigation menus with it. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do so. The first thing you want to do is to go to Divi Dem Pro Layout Finder, toggle Navigation Menus and check Navigation Menu Category. This will allow you to choose from our pre-made mega menus. You can save any one you like. So everything like you've been doing it so far. And now you want to go to Divi Theme Builder and click Add Global Header. So we are going to add our navigation menu as a global header. Click Add from Library and then select your saved layouts. From here, click on the menu you've just saved and finally click Save Changes to save the Theme Builder settings. And now if we preview our website, we are going to see the menu added. That's it for this tutorial. Enjoy the Divi Theme Builder!